They're sleek, deadly, and very expensive. The F-35 fighter jet. Supporters say think of it as a Swiss Army knife for 21st century warfare. So good, the Air Force, the Navy, and the Marines all wanted it. The Pentagon plans to buy nearly 2,500 planes. The entire program, $400 billion, the most expensive in Pentagon history. The trouble is, it's already years behind schedule because of technical problems, and the price tag keeps going up.
My department is committed to the development of the F-35. It's absolutely critical, that we get it right.
Now comes news of even more problems. The F-35s, which are being tested at three bases, are being grounded because one jet developed a crack in its engine blade. Critics say the planes actually are relics designed to fight the last century's Cold War instead of this century's war on terrorism, where much less expensive unmanned drones often patrol the front lines.